Hey everyone, today we'll be seeing the demo of automation script for APG SaaS to hybrid migration using management API. Myself Divyansh Chen, working in NeoZilpha as a software engineer, is here to show you a demo. So yeah, what we'll be seeing in this video is prerequisites for this demo, automation script overview, and then we'll see the demo of scripts in runtime. So yeah, prerequisites. We'll be needing APG hybrid and SaaS accounts, and then we'll be migrating data from SaaS accounts to hybrid account, basically all the API proxies, shared flows, KVMs, products and apps from management plane of APG SaaS to runtime plane of APG hybrid. So yeah, let's move to next. So yeah, here we'll be giving a brief about overview of the API scripts, automation script basically. So yeah, it's a hybrid deploy, a single script in which all its parents, child scripts will be called, like deploy shared flow, deploy APIs, migrate KVM, products and apps. Basically all its child will be gets called using a single shell script, and here it is. I'm creating a batch file. In this batch file, it's used to get access token, generate access token, which later used in all these files. Okay, so yeah, it's deploy all APIs, in which we'll be deploying all the APIs. It's deploy shared flow, and then we can see migrate KVM file, through which all the KVMs from SaaS will migrate to the hybrid, and then migrate API products, like all the products from SaaS will be migrated to hybrid, and as it is, we'll use migrate all apps. I also created a file called hybrid credential, which is used to make it generic, so that we can, instead of changing all the files, we'll just change it at a single place, and then it gets applicable in all the files. So now guys, we'll be seeing the demo of scripts after seeing the overview of the scripts. But before that, before running the demo, I'll be showing some bundles. Like these bundles are these proxies, which will be just a migrate deploy. I'll just download these proxies from my SaaS account and the shared flows, the same as proxies download. I just download this shared flows also. Now in order to run this, I can run using a single file. This single file runs all other files. So yeah, we'll see it in the action. But before that, I'll show you my hybrid account, which is all empty right now, like proxies, shared flows, environments, API products and apps. Okay, so yeah, we'll see it in action. First of all, it generates a token. Token generates automatically, and then pass it to the hybrid. Okay, so I'll show you my APG SaaS account also, so that we can just see. These are KVMs, API products, and apps. Now we'll be deploying shared flows one by one. You can see. These are deploying. After shared flow, I am creating API proxies and another thing. And then creating the KVMs. After proxies, all the KVMs, like you can see, you have seen here, just kind of migrated here, all the KVMs, and then API products. All the API products are here, just migrated here, and then apps. These apps one by one migrated, and also just created a functionality of logs for each deployment. These deployment logs created here, so we can see these logs one by one, like these logs. So one by one, all these apps get migrated in the hybrid. And yeah, that's all things migrated right now. So yeah. So thank you guys. Thank you for being here with us in this demo. If you have any queries or need more details regarding this, you can just contact us at New Zealand Technologies. Thank you so much.